You're looking at my 1970 General Electric console stereo. It's been fully restored. A neighbor of mine had this and was going to throw it away. And I decided to rescue it and restore it. This is the amplifier tuner section of the console stereo. It is a portify unit. So actually it takes a sound that's playing on the stereo, converts it through a transmitter in the back into the house current, and it came with auxiliary speakers, so you can plug them in someplace else in the home and listen to whatever is playing on your stereo. I have a couple of the speakers, and they actually work pretty well. It is fully functional. You notice everything is backlit. They even backlit the controls around the audio adjustments, so it was a nice looking unit. It came with a 4-speed turntable. That's the tonal one pickup on that, and that's also fully functional. It took a little bit of work to get everything operating correctly, but actually it came out pretty nice. I'll try it out here for you. We're going to listen to the tuner first.
I can feel you breathe.
It actually gets pretty good reception. It does pull in stations from far away, and generally it's pretty clear. The turntable, we'll give that a shot for you. So that's a look at my 1970 General Electric console stereo.